Welcome to Colorado. That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent. Maya Parvati is down. Good work. That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Sean Rose in charge of operations. I don't get it. Why'd the boss pick him? Why not Raynard?
The way I see it, Raynard's a long war. Berg's too specialized, no strategy. Parvati is Parvati. I think Rose wants to lead, fiercely dedicated. He's completely ruthless. Did you ever hear his plan to take out the Fiberwire?
Being brought into this camp. people.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
What?
I've got nothing here. Returning to post. Out.
What?
Is that a weapon?
The guy, why Ezra Berg is tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Acknowledged.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
I bet Rose tinkers with every chance he gets. He's almost obsessed with this thing.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Shit.
Is anyone there? Come on, man.
It was nothing.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. 47, it appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing. The plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry. Someone.